Hello and welcome to Better Geology. I'm Andrew Dunning, and this tree is 40 million years old. You join me in the Clarno unit of John Day Fossil Beds National Monument in Oregon, in front of a very famous petrified tree, the Hancock Tree. The rock around it is part of the Clarno Formation. The Clarno Formation is a very diverse formation, including paleosols, ancient soils turned into clay, mudslides of ash, lahars, and finally ignimbrites, or welded tuff. This is called the Pallisades Mud Flow, part of the Clarno Formation, and it resulted from a large ashy mud flow that blanketed the region about 40 million years ago. Now, 40 million years ago, Oregon was in a tropical area with a lot of volcanic activity, so the countryside was mantled with a thick layer of ash, and because of the heavy precipitation from the tropical area, a lot of the ash became saturated with water and resulted in huge mud flows. It's called the Pallisades Mud Flow because it forms cliffs, and at the Clarno unit, one of the most identifiable areas to visitors is the Pallisades, which are a beautiful set of windswept cliffs. This mud flow was very good at preserving wood and leaves, partly because of its composition and partly because ash flows do not contain a lot of organic matter and are very hostile to organisms that decompose. And because of the high mineral content of ashy mud flows, mineralization of organic materials happens very rapidly and easy. This 40 million year old petrified tree is most closely related today to a katsura tree, which is commonly found in Japan. And other leaves found in the area, such as banana leaves, are what indicate to paleontologists and paleobotanists that this area was largely tropical in its climate. In the surrounding area, as many as 20 such logs and stumps have been identified of the same species as this one. However, this is the only one that is standing upright. The root complex of this tree can also be seen on the ground level, just barely cropping out below the base of the tree. This has been Better Geology. I'm Andrew Dunning. Thank you for watching.